What really happened?
Jerry Dandridge was a serial murderer, a cult worshiper, kidnapper. He abducted my girlfriend Amy and my friend Ed Thompson, and this triggered a defense mechanism in my brain which caused me to imagine he was a vampire.
And was Jerry Dandridge a vampire?
No, there's no such thing.
How do you know?
Because vampires don't exist.